against Stephen Harper. Stephen Harper's days might be numbered. You guys been reading the news?
He's done.
From home.